Good morning, students. Welcome to our maths class. Today we are going to see the exercise 3.4 miscellaneous practice problems. Tree of expression. You shall recall that. Fill in the blanks. The degree of the term a cube b square c power 4 d square is dash. This is one term, isn't it? So you have to add all the powers. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 2, 11. Isn't it? So the degree of this term is 11. Then degree of the constant term is, if you have 3x square plus 7x plus 5 means, which is the constant term here? Yes, 5 is the constant term. For that constant term, the degree is 0. Okay. Then the third probe. The coefficient of leading term of the expression. 3z square y plus 2x minus 3 is dash. The coefficient of leading term is 3. Okay. So, the coefficient of leading term, the degree is here 3. Leading means highest degree term nudaya coefficient, that is 3. Have you understood? Okay. Here the degree is 1. Here no degree. So the highest degree is 3. Coefficient is 3. Okay. Then second one, say true or false. The degree of m square n and mn square are equal. Is it equal? The degree of this term is 3. The degree of this term is 3. So, it is true. Then 7a square b and minus 7ab square are like terms. Isn't it? Both are like terms. Here a square, but we have here is a. A power 1. Isn't it? Here b square. So, these two terms are unlike terms. So it is false. Third one. The degree of the expression minus 4x square y z is minus 4. Isn't it? The degree must be always positive. So x square, here 1, 1, 4, but minus 4 is wrong. Only 4, it is positive. Here they are given the answer as negative. So it is false. Okay. Then any integer can be the degree of the expression. Any integer can be the degree of the expression. Is it true or false? True. Okay. Then objective type questions. 8th problem, 3p square minus 5pq plus 2q square plus 6pq minus q square plus pq is a dash. First you simplify this. Okay. Which are the like terms here? P square, no p square here. Q square, here one q square. Then minus pq plus pq here. Okay. Then here also one pq. Okay, 7pq. Minus 5pq. Then it is 3p square minus 5pq plus 7pq plus 2q square minus q square is plus q square. Okay. The term using this you can simplify again. It will come as 3p square plus 2pq plus q square. Here how many terms here? 1, 2, 3. 3 terms means it is trinomial. The answer is trinomial B. Okay. Then the degree of the expression. is a dash. The expression is 6x power 7 minus 7x cube plus 4. Here the highest degree is 7. So 7 is the degree of the expression. Okay, that is first one. A. First one is the answer. Then 10th problem. If P of x and Q of x are two expressions of degree 3, then the degree of P of x plus Q of x is dash. The P of x and Q of x of two expressions of degree is 3. Add these two, the degree is also the same 3. That is third one is the answer. C. C is the answer for this 3. 3.4 miscellaneous practice problems. And second one. Find the unit digit of 124 power 128 into 126 power 124. Okay. For this you have to find the. Here 4 is the units place. The power is even. So we know that even means 4 square is equal to 4 into 4 is equal to 16. The units place is 6. Okay. Then 6 here, the units place is 6. The power is even. So 6 square is equal to 6 into 6 is equal to 36. Here also the units place is 6. Now 124 power 128 into 126 power 124. The units place is, here the units place is 6. Here also the units place is 6. So you multiply the both units place. 6 into 6 is equal to 36. Here also the units place is 6. So answer. The unit digit is equal to 6. Okay. Then third problem. Find the unit digit of the numeric expression 16 power 23 plus 71 power 48 plus 59 power 61. That is, you have to see the 16 power 23 plus 71 power 48 plus 59 power 61. Here, for 6, the power is odd. So, the units place is 6. For this, the units place is 6. Then 71. 1 into 1 into even or odd, the units places for 1 is same 1. Okay. Then here also 1, same 1. Here for 59, the power is odd. So 9 ones are 9 only. So plus here also 9 is the units place. Now add all the units place. 6 plus 1 plus 9. Units is just 6 plus 1 plus 9, 16. So it's equal to 16. Okay. The answer is unit digit of the numeric expression is, that is 6. Okay. Fourth problem. Find the value of minus 1 power 6 into minus 1 power 7 into minus 1 power 8 divided by minus 1 power 3 into minus 1 power 5. Solution. We know that. So we have written the question, which is equal to minus 1. Here the formula is a power m into a power n equal to a power m plus n. Okay. All are minus 1. So minus 1 power 6 plus 7 plus 8. Okay. Divided by minus 1 power 3 plus 5. So minus 1 power 6 plus 7 is 13. 13 plus 8 is 21. Divided by minus 1 power 8. Now we are using this formula. So minus 1 the whole power 21 minus 8 is equal to minus 1 the whole power 13. So the odd number in the power is in odd number. So the answer is minus 1. If it is even, it is positive. Okay. And we shall see the fifth problem. Identify the degree of the expression. So you have to see the degree of this expression. First one, first term, second term, third term and fourth term. Okay, now we shall write the degree of the first term. 3 plus 1 plus 1, 5. Here 3 plus 1, 4. Here 3 plus 1, 4. Here 2 plus 2 plus 2, 6. So which is the highest degree? 6. So the degree of the expression is equal to 6. Answer, the degree of the expression is 6. In the sixth problem, if P is equal to minus 2, Q is equal to 1 and R is equal to 3. Find the value of 3P square Q square R. Solution, 3P square Q square R is equal to 3 into minus 2 the whole square into 1 square into 3. Okay. Instead of P we are using minus 2. Instead of Q we are substituting 1. Instead of R we are substituting 3. Okay. Minus 2 the whole square is 4. 1 into 1 is 1. 3. Here 3. 3 threes are 9. 9 fours are 36. Okay. The answer is 36. Then challenge problems. Seventh problem. Leaders is a WhatsApp group with 256 members. Okay. Every one of its member is an admin of their own WhatsApp group with 256 distinct members. When a message is posted in leaders, and everybody forwards the same to their own group, then how many members in total which receive that message? The name of the groups is leaders. Okay, members of the group leaders is 256. Okay, each one having a group of 256 members. Okay, each group members is 256. Now, we have to multiply 256 into 256. Then you will get the total number of members receiving the message. Okay. Now, 256 you write in prime factorization method to find the factors. So, 256, 128, again 64, 32, again 16, 8, 4, 2. Then how many 2s? 2, 4, 6, 8 2s. So 2 power 8 into 2 power 8. That is formula 2 power 8 plus 8 is 2 power 16. So totally you multiply 2 power 16. 16 times 2. Then you will get 65,536 members receive the message. Eighth problem. Find x such that 3 power x plus 2 is equal to 3 power x plus 216. Okay. Here 3 power x plus 2 is equal to 3 power x plus, you find the factors for this. 216, then 108, then 54, 27, 9, 3. Then we can write this as 2 power 3 and 3 power 3. Okay. 3 power x plus 2 power 3 into 3 power 3. We are writing this 216 as 2 power 3 into 3 power 3. Okay, now here we can split this. We have the formula a power m into a power n equal to a power m plus n. You can split this as a power m into a power n. Like that you are splitting this. 3 power x into 3 power 2 is equal to 3 power x plus 2 power 3 into 3 power 3. Now you bring this 3 power x this side. Keep the 3 power 2 here. equal to 3 power x plus 2 power 3 into 3 power 3 by 3 power x. Now give this 3 power x separately to each term. So 3 power x by 3 power x plus 2 power 3 into 3 power 3 by 3x. Now this 2 gets cancelled. Otherwise you subtract and say 3 power 0 plus 2 power 3 into, you bring this 3 the up means a power m divided by a power n equal to a power m minus n. Like that 3 power 3 minus x. Okay. Now you bring this 1 this side. 9 minus 1. 3 square means 9 minus 1 is 8. The remaining is here is 2 power 3 into 3 power 3 minus x. Okay. Now we can write this 2 power 8 as 2 power 3. 2 into 2 into 2. Isn't it? 2 to 4, 4, 4 to 8. So 2 power 3 divided by 2 power 3 is equal to 3 power 3 minus x. So now we can write this as 2 power 0. Cancel now. So 2 power 0, that is 1. You can write that 1 as 3 power 0 because here the base is 3. So we are making this 1 as 3 power 0. That is also 1, no. So I am writing this 1 as 3 power 0 equal to 3 power 3 minus x. Now here the bases are same. So the powers also same. So you cancel this and 0 is equal to 3 minus x. You bring this minus x this side means it will come as plus x. So x is equal to 3. So the value of x is 3. That is the answer. 10th problem. Find the degree of 2a square plus 3ab minus b square minus 3a square minus ab minus 3b square. Okay. Now you simplify and write the degree of this expression. Okay. Now you remove the bracket first by multiplying this minus to each term. So 2a square plus 3ab minus b square minus 3a square plus minus and minus becomes plus ab plus 3b square. So minus 3a square plus 2a square plus 3ab plus ab minus b square plus 3b square. You are writing the like terms together. Okay. This is ab, here ab. Okay. B square, here b square. Now minus 3 plus 2 is minus a square. Here 3 plus 1 is 4ab. Here 3 minus 1 is 2b square. So the expression after simplifying is minus a square plus 4ab plus 2b square. Okay. For this, the degree of the expression is 1, 1, 2. Here also 2. Here also 2. So the degree of this expression is 2. 11th problem. Find the value of the W. Given that x is equal to 3, y is equal to 4 and z is equal to minus 2. And W is equal to x square minus y square plus z square minus xyz. Okay. We know this x value, y value and z value. W is equal to x square minus y square plus z square minus xyz. Substitute the values of x, y, z. Okay. 3 square minus 4 the whole square minus 4 the whole square plus here the value of z is minus 2. So minus 2 the whole square minus 3 into 4 into minus 2. Now 3 threes are 9. 4 square 16. Here minus 2 the whole square means plus 4. Here minus into minus becomes plus. So 4 threes are 12. 12 twos are 24. Okay. Now add all this. 24 plus 4, 28. 28 plus 9, 28 plus 9 is 37, isn't it? 37 minus 16 is 21. Now, the answer, W is equal to 21. 12th problem. Simplify and find the degree of this expression. Okay, they are given one expression. You have to remove small bracket, after that bigger bracket, after that bigger bracket you have to solve and remove the brackets first. After that you find the degree of that expression. Now 6x square plus 1 minus 8x minus, you first remove this bracket. So minus 4x square plus 2x minus 5x minus a 9 becomes plus 9 becomes minus 9. Now you remove this bracket. Before that we have one minus. So apply, multiply this minus by each term. Before that you add and subtract, simplify the terms inside the bracket. Okay. These two are like terms. Now 3x square minus 4x square is minus x square minus 3x. Minus 3x means that is minus 5x plus 2x is minus 3x. Minus 7 plus minus 9 is minus 16. Okay. Now 6x square plus 1 minus 8x. You apply this minus and remove the bracket. Minus into minus plus x square. Minus into minus plus 3x. Minus into minus plus 16. Okay. Now these two are like terms. So 8 plus 3 is 11x. Plus x square plus 16. So now remove this bracket also. Last bracket. So 6x square plus 1 minus 11x minus x square minus 16. Okay. Now here these two are like terms. So 6x square minus x square is 5x square. Okay, 11x is only 1. Then these two are like terms. Minus 16 plus 1 is minus 15. So the answer is 5x square minus 11x minus 15. So the degree of this expression is 2. 2 is the highest. Okay, then 13th problem. The two adjacent sides of a rectangle are 2x square minus 5xy plus 3z square and 4xy minus x square minus z square. Find the perimeter and the degree of the expression. Okay. The two adjacent sides of the rectangle. The two adjacent sides of the rectangle. So the length is 2x square minus 5x plus 3z square. Then the breadth is 4xy minus x square minus z square. So length is equal to breadth is equal to. Now we need to find the perimeter of the rectangle. 2 into L plus B. So you substitute 2x square minus 5xy plus 3z square. Okay. Plus 4xy minus x square minus z square. Now 3x square and minus x square is x square. Okay. Minus 5xy plus 4xy is minus xy. Then 3z square minus z square is 2z plus 2z square. Okay. Then you have to multiply this 2 inside. So 2x square minus 2xy plus 4z square. So the answer is 2x square minus 2xy plus 4z square. Now the degree of the expression is 2. Here also 2, here also 2, 2. 2 is the highest. So degree of the expression is 2. Thank you. Have a nice day.